President of the United States.
Inflation is at the lowest rate in almost two decades, and the economy has been creating new jobs at the rate of nearly 300,000 each month. By now, unmistakable, the American people have rising incomes and new opportunities. Business is growing, and government is actually watching its revenues rise.
It will make us all government servants, or whether the American people can once again master the governmental process. In a fundamental sense, what is it?
When this is over, you can make up for it by skipping lunch.
This week will prove crucial. Critical votes will take place in the Senate, and there'll be long days and late nights. It so happens that while...
Well, it's been a pleasure. Thank you. God bless you all.
Oh, I think we have lunch out. I decided not to go.
Can we vote?
Mr. President, are you prepared to order trade sanctions against Nicaragua at this point?
Technology will change.
We have a problem that lots of our competitors pay as little as 25 cents an hour and have no fringe benefits of any kind. If they get sick, they just go home and stay there. Well, if our people get sick, we keep on paying them. And what kinds of fringe benefit? And we pay from 10 to 20 times as much. And yet their governments are buying the same equipment that we're buying, the same newly automated equipment. And there's no way that we can keep our industries.
I know it's this one's a very tough problem, and all of our efforts of trade rounds and to get markets opened up and everything.